It's the summer of 911, Mondays at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Sacramento County has now entered phase 3 of reopening, but what exactly does that mean? I'm Aaron Crocker. The places that are now allowed to be open and what they're doing to keep people safe.
Plus, a deadline set for a decision on high school sports, what players, parents, and coaches can expect in the fall. That story next at 10.
Hey, Tom.